Thank heavens, you're still breathing.
What was that storm?
It wasn't natural for sure. But next time, maybe work on your landing technique.
Just look at this mech. That's what I call good dwarf workmanship. A few dents. That's all. I'll fix him right away. The mech is ready. Time to get in. Now, let's see what's left of the airship. Hammer. Good thing I didn't fall far. I salvaged what I could. We can look around. Some pieces might have landed elsewhere, but I think it's a good spot. Just smell the forest. Time to build a base. Dries and rots. And stone. Stone lasts for ages. You can build a shelter out of wood, but you cannot build a house without stone. Like a good place to dig.
Wait a moment. Look at these scratches. Somebody has been here before us.
A rock must have broken off. That's it. These are wild lands. We are the first to explore here.
What's that sound?
What is it?
I think something that doesn't want to kill a friend.
Animals, but this.
I think it used to be a wild animal.
What on earth happened to it?
I'm not sure. But I think it was. No, such things never appear one at a time. It's like an illness spreading through your body. It's only the beginning.
Well, here we have a stone to smash.
You done enough digging?
Yep, that's it. Now we can build a well on the mana's cliff. The colony building needs mana just like my armor. could dig stone all day, but I've sure had enough of cutting wood. It's high time to build a sawmill, power it up with a mana pipeline. Stone mine in the quarry and connect it to the pipeline.
You said you could dig stone all day.
Work first, play later. Prepared for unwanted guests.
Expecting someone?
All the filthiest things in this world are taken out today.
I can breathe fine, but I'm afraid you won't make it.
We could use some defensive turrets.
Let's hurry up, my poor defenseless crew.
Thank you.
pretty safe now. Whatever comes close to this turret will regret it.
And if the turret shoots at us?
It won't.
I will keep silent, but remember, it's an anxious kind of silence. Ooh, the smell! True. Something really, really bad is going on here.
I can see that. The monsters are coming out of this nest.
It's not about the monsters. Something much worse. There's all magic in this place.
We have to destroy the nest. Otherwise, the settlers don't stand a chance.
Otherwise, nobody stands a chance.
As well.
But oh, who are we to criticize the verdicts of the noble council?
You know well our purpose here. These lands can be home to our clan folk.
We will get ripped apart by my beasts.
Not if we clear the island of those abominations. Come on, we have a job to do. What's that?
Darkstone, a concentration of dark magic.
Maybe it would be better not to leave here.
You're right, I think.
hope they'll have better lives here. No hunger, no deadly frost, no...
Do you know how many have said this before? Generation after generation.
It's good to finally understand them. Let's go.
I'm almost certain that this is one of the ancient escoing ports. These half buildings, half machines, flooded airships and served as harbour.
Doesn't look too damaged by the Great Rapture. I think I can get it running. We can use this port to guide our people.
Your people. Something's not right here. The tower is saturated with dark magic. This crystal is the source of it.
Let's take it off. All the gearing looks good, but we need a navigational stone for the port to function correctly.
Navigation stone? I read about it.
Right, let's search the crash site. Perhaps the navigation stone is still there, buried among the rubble.
But if we want to find a wheel, we have to look for it near the airship. Dwarves use such stones in their airships, haven't they?
Yes.
Oh, that's why we are going to the crash site.
Crash trail ends here. I don't see navigation stone anywhere. It must have fallen off somewhere else. We must find it.
I have an idea where it might be. Breathtaking. This view has no comparison to the closed spaces of the Great Dwarven Library. got it. Back to the grumpy dwarf.
I've lost the mana connection. Now there is no convenient way.
Artifacts of an ancient hammer.
Hammer with battle marks, you say? So it's a warhammer.
If I find more hammer remains, I can develop a blueprint for it. See the whole island. And the next one too.
Look, there are some letters on this stone. All echoing.
Can you read it?
Barely legible. Give me a moment. The king shut himself in the luxury of his palace. Think there is no one about him. But here I am on his roof, and looking at sunsets he can only dream of.
There's something in that.
Thank you.
That's it. Another hammer artifact.
Feren is acting strange. The discolorations on the fur. It's the same color as on the monsters who attacked us.
Maybe it caused something from them. That's too bad. But we don't have time for Ferens.
But maybe we should have some time to see what is going on in these isles. Please, let's take a closer look.
Must be enough. Now we can craft a powerful war. Yes, more hammer remains.
Ferin has eaten some berries.
Maybe he was hungry.
Well, maybe the berries can serve as medicine. Against what, I wonder? I think this Ferin has eaten some berries.
Maybe he was hungry.
Well, maybe the berries can serve as medicine. Against what, I wonder?
Get the navigational stone. Oh, it fits. Did it do anything?
Nothing. Just as I expected.
Wait a minute. The Escoim also used mana. Let's connect the pipe and see what happens. Mana floor.
There's light. What do you know? It worked.
Hope he succeeds.
He will succeed. I believe in it.
The first colony is finished. But this is just the beginning.
head of this guild, congratulate you on achieving your first task as first dwarf.
I'm going to fulfill my duty to the end.
True, and while flying the ship, I sensed a foul scent from the nearby island. Perhaps this is a lead for preparing the next grounds for settlement.
Thank you, Mother.
Don't forget that convincing non-kin chiefs of other guilds will not be such an easy task. For the sake of our clan, I hope you succeed.
I will succeed.
Take these blueprints. This building can discover new technology that we haven't even learned.
Thank you.
same ruins. They have stood here for thousands of years. Look here.
It's not junk. These are remains of the Escoin technology. I can use them to develop blueprints for new technology and research centers.
We should keep an eye on such ruins. They can contain more of those technology remains. Well, can stand here until doomsday. But if you don't build a pipe connecting it to the base, it won't do us any good.
Oh, I know. Just a moment and it will be ready. Now, isn't this a nice place?
Without a workshop is like...
A drunk without a cup?
That's a nasty way of putting it, but you've got a point.
Oh.
Thank you.